fantastic if you can't draw or paint. You know why? There's nothing to teach you. You're all fresh, like a baby. It's great. You can create anything. Don't worry about if you can draw or not. It has nothing to do with that. It has to do with the process. And actually, people go home with these paintings and they are proudly putting this right on their wall because it's them. It's their inner world out on canvas. And you walk by in the morning as you have your cup of coffee, you look at it, something new comes out at you. It's pretty amazing. And you really do great stuff when you're in class. All that expression and emotion comes out. You had a bad day, somebody didn't make your coffee right. Just slap that shit right on the canvas. Let's let it go. I mean, we have a lot of fun in class. All joking aside, it is very fun. Or very meaningful and fun. It's great, it's a good class. People cry.